The AllShare feature on your Samsung 3D LED TV allows you to easily share pictures, music, and videos wirelessly across your home network. This video will show you how to use the AllShare feature with a Wi-Fi capable digital camera. First, with your TV powered on and connected to your wireless network, press the menu button on your remote. Press the directional key up and select the application portion of the menu and press Enter. Then, with Content View highlighted, press Enter. Now use the right or left directional keys to select the AllShare icon and press Enter. The AllShare home screen will open and the TV will start searching for devices connected to your network. Now let's go over to your digital camera. In this example, we are using the CL65. Touch the wireless networking menu icon. In the wireless networking menu, touch the gear icon in the lower right hand of the screen. The network setting menu will open. Touch AP setting and the camera will begin searching for wireless networks in your area. A list of networks will appear. Find your network and touch the name. Now you will have to enter some information about your network. If you are unsure of this information, please contact your internet provider. For network authentication, touch the down arrow to see the other options. In this example, we will select WPA-PSK. In the data encryption field, we will keep TKIP selected. If your network is password protected, touch the network key field and enter your network's password. When you're finished, touch OK. In the IP setting field, by default, auto will be selected. Touch the down arrow to change to manual. In this example, we will keep auto selected. Once your network information is entered, touch OK to continue. The message connecting to network will display, followed by a connection succeeded message. The camera will return to the network setting menu. Touch the back arrow in the left-hand corner of the screen to return to the wireless networking menu. Now touch Connected Home Share. The message, "Please select shared scope," will appear. If you select All Images, all of the pictures stored on your camera will be selected to display on your TV. If you choose Selected Images, you can pick and choose specific pictures to display on your TV. In this example, we will touch Selected Images. Your photo gallery will now open. Touch the image you wish to display, and a yellow check mark will appear next to the photo. In this example, we are going to choose multiple pictures. Once you're finished, let's go back to your television. When the TV successfully connects with the device, it will appear on the screen. In this case, ST1000 is the digital camera we've connected. With the device highlighted, press Enter. The Media Play menu will appear. Now select the type of media you want to display. In this example, we will select the Photos portion of the menu and press Enter. A folder will appear. Press Enter to open. Now choose a file and press Enter. The picture will display, and since we chose multiple images, a slideshow of your selected photos will begin to play.